It was a decade of innovation and growth, fueled by underdog teams from Asia, all determined to establish a new generation of truly competitive sports cars by going toe-to-toe with the European heavyweights. That fierce competition at racetracks around the globe accelerated motorsports design and engineering flat out, resulting in coveted classics that will once again take to the track and battle it out at the absolute limit.
Here at Maple Valley, finish the fast Turn 1 farmhouse carousel on the far left to avoid the pit exit road, where cars will be merging onto the track. Let's see what you've got out there.
Let's go. Good run out there.
The Brands Hatch Indy layout is short and fast, with only one major uphill braking zone. Passing can happen anywhere on this track. We are good to go.
free to go.
Good work out there.
Here at the Glen, average top speeds on the short circuit are always higher than the full circuit. You'll be flying around the outer loop carousel lap after lap. Let's get after it.
that. Is about a second. Is about 2 seconds.
Thank you.
Nicely done.
Near the end of your lap here at the Hockenheimring National Circuit, the hairpin in front of the huge grandstand is slightly banked, so take that one faster than you think. Let's get you ready for the green flag.
time penalty is about half a second.
Thank you.
Great work.
The Virginia International Raceway Full Circuit has 18 official turns, but some have more than one part, so be prepared to face at least 23 directional changes.
Thank you.
One more. Finish strong.
Well done.